You are about to receive some good news. God is fixing your situation. You are coming into a new season of blessings. You are going to be notified that something has worked in your favor. Get ready for it. God is shifting things for you and your family. Don't spend another night worrying about the who, what, when, and how. That's God's job, not yours. He works the midnight shift, and angels have been assigned to your case. Get some rest. Wipe this place out.